From Bennett Elementary, Kayla Baker.
Well, I know that this one and this one are congruent. And then what else? You got it. Yes.
This particular student had come up to me after I just got to encourage him, and he said, "Hey, thank you for seeing me." He was one of those students who we all hope, well, we all usually have. And I say that lightly, but he's the one who will press your buttons, push the boundaries, make you think that that he didn't want to be in my class, but it was really belief because he didn't believe that he could do it in my class. I will never forget those words because we don't always get to see the fruits of our labor. And for in that moment, for him to be able to say that, like that's why I teach. That's why I come to school every day and do what I do. It was just a, yes, I do see you and I believe in you and I know you can do great things